The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, Castro.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Innovative pioneer outside and inside the ring.
In over 914 days without a loss in NXT and WWE, that may be the most impressive of all.
You know, I asked Asuka about her plans for tonight. You know what she yelled at me? Easy peasy.
That's nicer than what she usually yells at you, Saxton.
What are you trying to say?
Since her debut, she's been synonymous with explosive offense, endless intensity, and an indescribable arm.
Yeah, and unfortunately, many competitors have had memory loss problems after competing against Asuka.
There is no easy mode when you're facing off against Asuka, that's for sure. Even if you've prepared for her, she still has a habit of surprising you.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
I know the saying is that no one is ready for Asuka, but Corey, there has to be some way to get a leg up on the Empress.
Cole, everyone has a weakness in that ring, and Asuka's no exception. The biggest way to get a leg up on Asuka, cut her off at her legs. Ground her. Ground her momentum to a halt.
Re-entering the ring now.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Stomping. And Asuka moves. And here's Asuka sent flying.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Two.
Uh-oh. Suplex lights out. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Asuka gets stopped in her tracks. Places her right in the corner. Oh, not a good place to be. Boom! Three. Pinpointing the leg. Taking this match off the mat now.
Taking flight.
Warrior Splash. Two. Sends off the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Aggressive work on that shoulder. The Empress taking charge.
It's hard to predict what Asuka's going to do next. Her strikes are so fast, so sudden. As soon as you predict one, she's hitting you with another.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. Talk about explosive offense. Asuka reminding her opponent and everyone in the back that there is a reason she's been so dominant. Intensity. Thy name is Asuka. Mounted palm strikes. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Got the leg. Dragon screw. That'll tear your knee up.
Ducking out of trouble.
Inverted atomic drop. Incoming. Big burst. And a senton.
Asuka turns it around.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Submission.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute desperation time for Asuka.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Locked in on the shoulder. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
And the cover!
One, two, three!
She picked up the victory! Picked up the victory!
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
Unquestionably a big win here tonight. This one could have really gone either way, but the end result just goes to show you what a combination